My dad, he was quite interesting. He would give you some encouragement if, you know, on certain things. Like, he used to play that game. You know that game, Spine in a Sack? We used to play that. Do you ever play that?
Spine.
Oh, spine. You ever play that when you were a kid? Spine in a sack.
Spine in a sack.
Spine in a sack.
It sounds more like
what
a
he'd do. What he'd do is he'd go out and get some roadkill. Anyway, he'd get a roadkill and he'd whip the spine out, get the old spine out. Then he'd break up all the vertebrae, put it in a sack. Then he'd bounce it on our heads, right? And we'd have to guess what animal it was.
Spine in a sack.
Spine in a sack. I mean, you probably called it something different, back in a bag or something. Whatever, it's the same game.
Are you guys winding up? Is there really a game?
Oh,
no! I am confused.
Dad used to do it, and I go, oh, is it chipmunk, Dad? And you go, don't be stupid, that's not even indigenous. How am I going to find that on a road? Sean, work harder! Do you never play it?
No, I'm really shocked because I don't know if you're winding me up or not. I'd be mortified if my dad put a dead animal
in my head. It's in the 60s, I think my dad was taking a lot of drugs.
Honestly, I don't know what to think.
No, he didn't know. I made it up for a joke. Very nice man, my dad. Very nice.
Did play kidneys in a shoe, though, didn't he?
Yeah.
John, what do you think? Most people think children today are given too much praise. What do you think?
I'm with Louise. I don't really know what to think about what's happened in the last 5 minutes. Well, the thing is, if you praise someone, then they'll think that that's what they should carry on doing. Whereas if you don't praise them, they'll